We want to determine a formula for the area of the orange shaded region. Notice how the orange region is a rectangle, but we don't want to count the area of the square in the middle. So what we'll do is determine the area of this large rectangle, which would include the area of the square, but then we'll subtract the area of the square. To do this, we have to remember that if we have a rectangle, the area is equal to the length times the width, where this would be the length and this would be the width. So for the area of the shaded region, we'll first start by determining the area of the large orange rectangle, including the square. So we'd have the quantity x plus 6 times the quantity x plus 2, but then we would subtract the area of the square, where the area of the square would be x times x. So this is the correct formula. Let's go ahead and multiply this out. So here we'll have four products. We'll have x times x, x times 2, 6 times x, and 6 times 2. Well, x times x would be x squared. Then we have x times 2, that's plus 2x. Then we have 6 times x, that's plus 6x. And then 6 times 2, that's plus 12. But then we have minus x squared. So now we'll simplify this by combining like terms. We have two x squared terms as well as two x terms. For the x squared terms, notice how we have x squared minus x squared. Well, that would be 0. And then we have 2x plus 6x. That would be 8x. And then we still have the constant plus 12. So this would be the formula that would give us the area of the orange shaded region if we had a value of x. I hope you found this helpful.